Prudential is evolving because there isn't an alternative if you're going to be successful as a company. The launch of Pulse was an important moment, part of a cultural shift in the organization. COVID has been a huge part of accelerating that rapid change.
It allows us to live up to our mission of making health accessible and affordable.
Pulse is a health ecosystem, a highly dynamic platform. The consumer is already thinking of wellness, not health, in most of our markets in Asia. How do I live longer and healthier?
We want to give people the tools to help them manage their health in a way that prevents and postpones the onset of disease.
And as they grow in needs, things being more digital, more convenient, faster, we have to grow in the services and capabilities we have.
And all of it on one app, or as the Chinese call it, the super app.
The key unique selling point of Pulse is its true scalable AI-powered health assessment and symptom checker, providing convenience for users to do the assessment anytime, anywhere.
So what this means is every time you use it, it gets smarter. It starts to recognize you. Tomorrow, what we hope it leads to is early detection of diseases, as well as managing diabetes, managing heart condition.
I'm a mother of two, and there are 7 and 9 year old kids. During this age, usually there will be instances where they get sick. And I used to be really worried about it. But with Pulse app, it is able to give me some sort of assurance with very trusted source. And I find that I'm a little bit calmer when I deal with situations when they're sick. The app also motivates me. Because of the notifications, it kind of turned into a bit of a motivational buddy with constant reminders that, hey, get off your couch. Hey, if you're sick, check us out.
When Prudential launched the Pulse, I really have some doubt. But along the way, I know as an agent, we have to move forward. So I have to accept and adapt. Definitely my role as an agent is more efficient. Easily, I can connect with my new customer. Some of my existing customers, they're a bit skeptical. But I told them, if you can download the apps, you can see a lot of new things, you know, health info. All this is free. You just install it. That's so simple, right?
I've gotten very good at taking the best ideas of other firms and giving them our scale and placing them correctly in the things we're doing. That gives us the ability to be as innovative as any segment of the industry because we're a good partner.
All of our partners work together collaboratively to deliver value-added services to keep the customers healthy. As an example, we have Doctor on Call in Malaysia that complements the AI symptom checker and AI assessment to provide customers with the second opinion advice from practicing doctors virtually. Also, e-prescription that results in maximum delivery to the location of convenience for our customers, all done within Pulse, within minutes.
It's been a really good learning experience for us, working with a professional organization that brings to bear the combination of innovative ideas as well as robust capability in terms of implementing the services.
The key feature of Pulse development is speed to market.
Typically, from the concept to the market takes months, if not years. We managed to do it in 4 days.
How we do that is through what we call continuous integration, continuous delivery, allowing multiple teams to develop across multiple locations.
The main mechanism is something called hot housing. We get together, produce the product idea, deploy it in the marketplace. Day three, we get feedback. We go back to cycle one.
Pulse is launched to 11 markets across Asia and now 12 with specific relevant services in local languages. Pulse takes into account consumer-specific needs in various countries.
Firstly, you know, involvement of the, or rather the exposure of private health insurance in the overall scheme of health insurance is still very low. In fact, I would say it's very alarming.
Well, I'm very glad to say that right now, more than 1.7 million Filipinos have downloaded Pulse.
The role of the regulator is to not hinder these developments. Congratulations for all your efforts. Your future in the Philippines is very bright.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
One of the main reasons why families fall below the poverty line is because of an unforeseen and an uninsured event. Pulse is central to effectively addressing the three main reasons why people don't insure themselves: awareness, affordability, and it's ultimately trust. We're giving them all the tools on a personalized basis and making them available for free. We're also going to be providing bite-sized products that help people get some basic protection if we're there at a moment of real need. And in doing so, we're building trust that the insurer is not just there to ultimately make money, but it's there to look after people. That will be doing society and many Asians and Africans a very valuable service. And I think that has real meaning and purpose.
The idea of an insurance company at 170 years old, learning as it goes and writing code and adjusting on the weekends and trying new things, is not typically how people see us. And that's what we did. Our consumers need us to do more. The societies we're working in need us to do more. The company needs to evolve, and it has and continues to. And I think that accomplishment just demonstrates the bandwidth and the capability of our people. It's tremendous.